Hey, it's Avell with batteriesandaflash.com. Did you know that you can determine how many cells are in a battery pack just by taking the voltage of the battery and dividing it into the voltage of the battery pack? Let me give you an example. So here we have a typical power tool battery, and it's NiCad. NiCad batteries are 1.2 volts per cell. So we're gonna take 14.4 volts and divide it by 1.2 volts and end up with 12 batteries. And on the other hand, we have a lithium laptop battery. Lithium batteries are 3.7 volts. So we'll take the 11.1 volt battery and divide it by 3.7 and end up with 3. Obviously, there's more than 3 cells in here. That's because they're using a series parallel configuration. So next time you're doing your do-it-yourself project and you need to know how many cells you're gonna need for your project, just use this method and you'll be okay. If you're interested in seeing what's inside the laptop battery, watch my other YouTube video where I rip into it. Please remember to like, comment, share, or subscribe. And remember to tune in, charge up, or you just might be left in the dark.
Ow!